we're like about half an hour away from her location at the Bronx. So definitely starting to feel a little anxiety the closer we get, because we've been separated since March 30th.
Molly Sudowski is a 29-year-old artist and bartender born and raised in New York City. Now she's also the sponsor for a 17-year-old named Lisa Krasulia from Cherniv, Ukraine.
Lisa is an extraordinary young girl. She's extremely smart and clever. Whatever I can do to support this girl to make sure she has an amazing future, I'm just grateful that I can be part of that journey.
Molly's mom and Lisa's mom are old friends, and their lives cross paths in mid-March outside the Ukrainian consulate in Poland.
Lisa's mom offers, I'll take care of your elderly aunt, and in exchange, will you take my daughter with you to America and take care of her in America?
They traveled from Warsaw to Mexico City, and on March 30th, they arrived in Tijuana, Mexico.
We're escorting the best friend's daughter to the U.S., and we're going to be sponsoring her.
Molly carried this notarized letter from Lisa's mom, which gave her temporary custody of Lisa. But when it was their turn to go through customs at the port of entry,
the border patrol, he looks at Lisa's passport and sees that she's a minor, and he starts saying, oh, you can't go with her. She's considered an unaccompanied minor.
Lisa was detained in what she described to Molly as prison-like conditions.
They took everything away from her, her luggage, her documents, her cell phone, and even her shoelaces.
A Department of Human Services spokesperson told CNN they don't comment on specific cases, but that the Trafficking Victims Protection Reauthorization Act defines any child who is not with a parent or legal guardian as unaccompanied and requires that the child be transferred to HHS for care and custody and screened for signs of human trafficking. After 3 days, Lisa was transferred to an HHS shelter in the Bronx while they processed her case.
It felt very much like, oh my God, like, what have I done? You want to help in this horrific situation of war already, and the children, the minors leaving Ukraine right now, they already have the trauma of war.
For weeks, the U.S.-Mexico border became the main entry point for Ukrainians who were trying to seek refuge in the U.S., according to one source. As tourist visas to Mexico were much easier to get than U.S. visas.
Good morning, everyone.
But on April 21st, the Biden administration announced what it billed as a more efficient migration option for Ukrainians directly from Europe.
This program will be fast, it will be streamlined, and will ensure the United States honors its commitment to go to the people of Ukraine and need not go through our southern border.
Lisa reunited with Molly after being in U.S. government custody for 21 days. An HHS spokesperson told CNN the HHS Office of Refugee Resettlement is legally required to provide for the care of all unaccompanied children until they are appropriately and safely released to a vetted sponsor.
She got her phone back for the first time since March 30th, and I'm sure all of her friends were wondering where she disappeared to.
Everyone write me a message.
And they're worried about me because a lot of people don't know what I leave my country and came to USA.
Lisa is one of the first Ukrainian unaccompanied minors to enter the U.S. and to be separated from friends or relatives at the U.S. southern border. Molly told CNN Lisa's passport remains in U.S. custody and she still needs to appear in court with an attorney to determine whether she'll receive a U.S. visa.
I feel what I'm safe, and I know what my life changed right now, but I'm ready to a new experience.
Lisa's mom is in Poland with her sister and Molly's aunt. Lisa's dad and grandparents remain in Ukraine. It's unclear when she will be able to see them again. For now, Molly and Lisa are trying to focus on this new episode in their lives.
And now it's a new life.
Yes, we started new life.
Get Lisa into a school.
Maybe college.
Yes.
Yes.
It's a family reunion, essentially. It really is.